My daughter loves them too. When they go to the powwow down in North Attleboro, she always sees them. She always tells me she's a proud Mickey.